together, I had about four songs in mind, and this one wasn't one of them. But when I heard it, actually Jody found it for me, and when we both heard it, we just couldn't help but start to cry, because it tells the gospel story, the story of the crucifixion, and also the story of the resurrection.
Yes.
And you know, that's not a light thing. Jesus endured so much for you and I. And you know what? The song definitely tells that story. And you know, I just want to share it with you. It's called Easter Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
through.